Hi, this is Dave with ETN News. Woke up this morning in central New York, and this is what we found. At about a foot of snow total. It fell down, and they're telling us it's still supposed to continue through this day. So I just wanted to show you a little weather share from central New York, and I pray that everyone out there is working too hard to clear some of the snow. And just remember, Jesus is coming soon. He'll be with us. Hey, there's Astro's house. Anyways, have a great day. God bless.
Jesus is coming soon.